final two games of the season, versus home to Arsenal, which they won IRL, and then away to West Ham. Huddersfield and Leeds have already played their 37th game. Huddersfield actually lost to Arsenal, and then Leeds, I think they got smashed by West Ham 4-1. I said 5 games ago that I was hoping for 4 wins and a draw. This would be my 4th win in a row if I won it. Earlier today I beat my Watford ground 3-1 when I went 1-0 down. I scored with Gross in the 85th minute and then Squirtle, taking the ball off Chambers. Chelsea 2-0, West Brom 1-0. Fulham lost 2-0, that's my only defeat. And Fulham deserved it. I drew 2-0 with Burnley with the oldest Brighton players. Went 2-0 up. And Leeds 1-3-1. They drew 2-0 with Brentford, who were relegated ages ago. They're 20th. Fulham are already down 2. They won about 2 games ago. I have minus 37 goal difference, Leeds have minus 35 if it comes down to that. Huddersfield have minus 31. Newcastle confirmed safety, they still have to play their 37th. So do Swansea. Watford have confirmed Champions League. I finished 3rd in my season with them, when I was top on the penultimate game, going into this game against Arsenal, 1-1 draw. I showed a team at the end of the last episode, Arsenal's. The other Birmingham should play them in blue because they don't win in that. I'll play them in red. 9 PM kickoff. Anyone else playing? Chelsea Fulham. Just them two. There's my team. March, Norwood, I think, and Suttner came in. Some players were tired, like Knockout. Says March is a left mid, but last year, if he was on his, he was a right mid. And he says he can play there. Can as well.
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course.
So he did win this game, 2-1.
From the Premier League.
Donk and Molly. Now he's on the bench.
I know you know your Arsenal history.
Arsenal are about 8th in this.
Part of some great chapters.
Burnley Chelsea in 45 minutes.
Double winning side. That's a special part.
Chelsea have got Emerson Stein because Alonso got suspended for 3 games. Giroud's up front with Morata. I don't think Hazard was playing. Could be wrong. There's a team, Joel Campbell and Plegar Spiegel. Fire at the back, Mustafi, Rob Holding, Verstegen in goal. Mkhitaryan centre mid. Jack Wilshere scored in the 85th minute to get me a 1-1 draw when I scored with Deeney in the 81st. Could have won the league if it stayed 1-0. But yeah, I'll take a point from this. I would like 3 though. I'm crossing it in straight away. Goals is just insane. How is he this good? I should have signed him in 2017. I heard they signed him from Ingolstadt. So no, it's from Ingolstadt too. I think they got relegated to Bundesliga 2.
And they got their reward for it.
This Mainz Freiburg game, what happened there? The ref blew for half time, then he checked VAR and then gave a penalty when the Freiburg players were in the changing room. And that is why VAR should not be used in the Premier League. Okay, Kalajana Aubameyang. Kalajmanots. Back. Hold on.
Ezequiel Chalotto.
Early goal then. Not even 8 minutes in. scored in the third minute. That's like the earliest goal I've scored in FIFA 18. Can't remember scoring an earlier goal on camera.
Proper.
This year, anyway. No word, bad touch. Cleared by Rob Holding. Chambers obviously at Watford. I signed him in that. 81 rated. Gross, I think, has 3 goals in 3 games now. Other than Mo Salah, he is the most, like, goals created in the team. Goals and assists. And Newcastle are losing, but it doesn't matter, because they are safe. I can only get up to 34 points. Ramsey, save by Stegen easily. Goes to Mkhitaryan. Cola.
Well, this could have an edge to it, isn't it? Because I know the home team are pretty upset with what happened in the away game when they were beaten. They weren't too pleased about their performance or indeed the reception that they got. No. Well, they got taught a lesson that day, and I'm sure there's been a lot of words spoken by the losing team since, so it might be a closer one here.
Backfield to Popper, intercepted. Collision at. Go out, yes.
The ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Okay, 20 minutes now. 70 minutes to go. Goal difference could be important. Leeds has Spurs away.
Oliver Norwood.
And their goal difference was worse than Huddersfield. So I'll be trying to get Leeds down. And no one likes Leeds anyway.
Shane Duffy.
If you could have any Premier League that... If you could have any Premier League team that used to be in the Premier League and ain't anymore, who would you have? For me, probably Portsmouth. Or Villa, so you have good fans.
Away team, it's always tough for the away team, and they come here with just 5 points from their last 5 league games. Yeah, it's been a little bit dry from their point of view. Not much excitement.
He's a two-star weak foot. Definitely on his weaker foot.
Making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Not sure what foot he is.
Right around this stadium. And,
might as well check. Sonny March. He has 68 finishing. He's left-footed, which is good actually. 3-star skills as well. Not the greatest. Is pacey, so that's the only good thing. But this guy, how are you that good? If he gets a team in the season,
that's
I'm buying it. And the Corey. As I mentioned earlier in the flying crew earlier. I have him in my own team, and he's amazing in that.
Supporting player alongside. Brilliant football from this team.
Clear.
No, don't.
Okay, I'll get a replay. Just clear it. No idea how they didn't score. So. Hector Bellerin, blocked by Salotto, and then dunk, and then Ryan tried catching it, dunk, gets it away, and then whoever that is, I think it's Gross.
And now the goalkeeper can
so weird catch, okay.
They do say if you average two
we got lucky there.
Throughout the season, you're going to come somewhere at the right end. And that's what they've done over their last 5 league games. They've got 10 points. Well, they have. And I think defensively, he's been built
that
on
is
that.
Title form.
The strikers haven't really been on their top form. But I think if they can get things going in that direction, they can improve on that record. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Yes, Salotto.
Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely,
but
now they've lost it.
Norwood.
Oliver Norwood.
I'm long at Fulham at the moment. I see Esquerdo. I'll go to him. beat Bellerin, Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan won that.
Technique to win the ball cleanly. By Arsenal standards, this has been pretty awful to this point, but
they're always awful away. Good thing it is an away game for Arsenal. So confirmed 3 points.
To find the sort of form that's eluded them this far in this game.
Aubameyang scored in the 45th minute to give Arsenal a chance in this game.
Gross.
It's Pirlo. Mkhitaryan.
That's important. But he's shut off now. Excellent blocking there.
Saved.
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went.
Maybe another video later. I'll probably be recording at 10 after the football. Leicester playing Southampton. I need Leicester to win to help Brighton and Watford out from relegation. And Leicester put out their
Kmart.
I don't know if Schmeichel's injured, even though he has been awful at times. Leicester. What? Man City. Wow. Chelsea beating Fulham and Swansea who came up. Leicester 2-0. They won that 4-2. They went 4-0 up. Jamie Vardy got a hat trick. That game was mental.
So the referee,
that was last season.
The players
I
are
think,
in position.
Maybe.
The second half gets underway. Oliver Norwood. It's been a goal at St James's Park. Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Swansea City.
Okay, Swansea are winning.
2-0.
Cheers, Alan.
Sutton off.
Prepper.
Bong has been good when he's been playing at left back for me. I'll go with Sutton because Bong was tired. He said they got racially abused by Jay Rodriguez.
Quick note for your diary.
Jay Rodriguez said that
EA
you're
Sports, we've got the presentation of
a
the
colour
fixture.
And
Arsenal, they'll be facing Watford. Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
But apparently what Jay Rodriguez said is that he just said your breath stinks. And then Bong just said he's going to get on with his career and not make any further comments.
I'm not able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Arsenal about to make a change.
54 minutes now. In before I lose to West Ham and I get relegated. They won that 3-0 in your life. One of two away wins for Brighton this season, the other was Swansea, which I think ended 1-0. Knockouts cross to Murray.
And
Mustafi actually being a good defender for once, unrealistic.
Now Campbell.
Bill Campbell, Returnable. Aston Villa legend, career mode.
Aaron Ramsey.
Hamel Ramsey. I normally beat Arsenal 3-0.
Shokdran Mustafi.
And Kiko Femenio scored twice against them. So maybe Shalot will score the right back. I'll bring on Glenn Nolly because he scored in a second. Hold on,
clear.
I'm going to take away Cadio. But a 35 pace striker on his own. Maguire drew Bruno Sosa, 38 year old. Team player treat. Does that do anything in game?
Home team ready to make a change.
If I'm doing a season 3, why am the transfer window? I should sign Welbeck. That would be a good signing.
How about Brighton's next match, Alan? Yeah, they're playing West Ham United.
Is he still a striker?
I think they could coast home.
He should be on his save. If I do need another striker, maybe a Glenn Murray replacement, sell Hemed. if he's not the tithing. A lot of players need to leave, they're so old.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch.
And some deadwood is in this team.
And he's dispossessed.
Well done, Shalottle. It will be
Ramsey.
One Sonno. Another one. Maguire drew Cam. Sorry, Gross. You'll get saved for West Ham.
Substitution now for the home
Mickey
team.
Mustafi.
Bridge and Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Chelsea.
Chelsea 3-0. London Derby.
Perfect cross found him in acres of space. 6 yards out. And he made no mistake.
I checked the Champions League. Bayern won 9-1 against Watford. That is another 10-2. What Arsenal got to them. And Aubameyang. It's coming. Who cross it in? Joel Campbell.
Bantipop.
Wins
it
out.
Perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks. So away we
4-year contract extension actually. Go on. Cross it in. Cross it in again.
Blocked.
Deflected off Bellingham. I thought closing that was talking to no one then. Now for Panos. What are they doing? Another Panos left wing bar, they got. From the centre back, they signed him from some London club. Go on, Murray. Aubameyang. The Wolby. They keep playing him against me. Why?
That's a real tussle between the two
Aubameyang
of them.
Still has
to
it.
Get the ball.
I thought Maguire drew as well. Yeah, Cam.
Campbell.
Pegasuelo.
Be a substitution for Arsenal. To reach for it, slid into the tackle. And he's leaving
Ozil.
His markers in his wake.
Did he come on? Because I have not seen him. He must be. They had Ramsey and Mkhitaryan in midfield. Joel Campbell on the right. Might have lost a bit of rating.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
I did say I would take the draw, but I do want to win. Oh my god, the touch. But he's still got it. Off Mafropanos. What are these names that Arsenal have? They're so long. Is Maguire drew. Dagenham legend. Was online at my local team now, online at Coventry. Unreal. I saw Duff Gross and put him at Cam, and now both Cams are scored. Brighton Twitter account plug in. Rigged up. Jordan Maguire drew. Could win me this game. And the young players squad, Connolly scored 1-0 against West Brom. Maguire drew was in the team in Stoke. Bordell was in the game of last year. Thought he was average. Upholding. Ozil.
Campbell.
Joel Campbell. Now I'm on at Will Betis. He's been good for Arsenal, but they don't want to play him. That's 4 wins in a row. Unreal. I didn't think I would get anything from this. Only a point, actually. So that'll man the match.
It's really satisfying because
one assist.
It's
better got the other.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but there's a A lot of those players produce the best out there and they deserve
that. Name is Maguire Drew. We nearly drew the game. Amazing. Leicester win. They hold on. And the final game. Level 1 points with Huddersfield. When I started, I was on like 19. It might be lower, I don't know. Like, West Ham are a good team in FIFA. Lanzini and Naltovic. But they are playing Adrian, Byram, Reece Oxford. He went to Arsenal actually in season 3 of the Watford career. Ogbonavide, another fire in the back. Asuaku, Otavio, he is from Bordeaux, Asidium. Pedro Obiang, Lanzini, Arnautovic, and then Chicharito. Who did ourselves going to go for? Danny Welbeck. Welle. Let me see who Shakhtar have, because Wellington Nemeza. A Brazilian signing for Bayern. His contract was expiring, great. He's 28. I'm not really going to be playing with them. Anyone here? Che Adams. Sandro Wagner got in form this week. Che Adams, I think I added. Also added the legends from last year. Everyone, actually. I do not want Vincent Janssen. I bet he'll come on and score the winner. He's a bit fast. Does he really have that much pace? Ket Kiol from Fulham. Deuce would be an option if it was younger. Jim Balotelli. He's an option. Navi Arnold, definitely. Signing my throat, were you? He is from the Dominican Republic. Does look a bit like Panama's badge. Or flag. But let's see the Traore legend 6-8. Khalid. Dione, he's on loan at Bristol at the moment. Charlie Austin. He's like top scorer in the Watford career. Good to go for Mbolo. I had him in the Palace career at right mid. Yeah, why not? Everyone went for him when he was at Basel. Chris Woods, Di Matar I've heard of. Benica Bowlby back at Bournemouth on loan at Wolves, he might make it permanent. He did score against Birmingham. White Gale's an option, but he did play for Palace, so no. Calvert-Lewin I've used with Villa. And there's Lookman. They made him a left mid, I have wanted to sign him. I do have his player though, but I'll probably play Lookman at Trigger. I think I might have added him already. No, I haven't. I'll try to full shortlist again. But Jordan Maguire Drew might have kept Brighton from going down. There's the thing. Ateki was 75, he got to 86. Ryan Leonard, Tierney, Ryan. He was so good. He scored against Man United in the FA Cup. Martial, 85. I got him on a 3. Canazai, Sterling was on a 3. And then the strikers I added. Probably need a right back. That would be having a lot of right back. Because it used to be Holgate. Joe Gomez, not really interested, he's a bit slow. Yeah, I'll go for him. Who was in the career? Advanced Kyle Walker. Are they related? They play in the same position, played for the same club. Top scorers, there's Groves on this list. Yeah, he has 10. And joint with Lacario. Jeff Hendrick has 10. Ian Upshaw 9. Deeney with 11. Assists. Lacalle with 8. He's had a great season. Just not for me. Sigurdsson. Lacalle is actually joint with Sane, Lukaku, Sigurdsson. Anyone else? Tom Bailey. Luis of 18. Gomez has 6. Same with Delberg. I won't have anyone here. I'll show it at the end of the West Ham game.